Ukulats just declared war on the U.S. The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is. Your mission just became critical. You know what you need to do.
In your head, man.
I just need to sync the encryption signature between his subdermals and Fort Meade.
Don't like that.
I know. It's for after we land. You better hurry up, Grim. We touch down in Georgia in 15.
I'm already done. Lambert? Hey, Irving, do you read me?
Tell her I read her.
He reads you.
Good. You ready to get to work?
I'd feel better if I knew what was going on.
You know what you need to. The CIA lost a mole inside Georgian President Kombay Nikoladze's cabinet. Her name is Alice Madison. They sent in Agent William Robert Blaustein to find her and lost him too.
Are we working with the CIA's cooperation?
Blaustein is outfitted with subdermals just like yours. That'll be your best lead to find him.
You didn't answer my question.
We'll tell you what you need to know. You're not out there alone, Fisher. Through me, you're attached to a dozen of the best NSA minds we have. There are political complexities with Georgia you'd need a week to understand.
I've just about memorized this speech, Lambert.
Well, start believing it. This is Third Echelon's maiden voyage, and we need it to go smooth as butter. You're about to touch down in Georgia. Get ready.
Fisher, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. You're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your OPSAT.
Inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grim's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. Should've got you.
Damn, sorry about that. Get back into the hall and go to the stairwell at the far end. Make it fast, you've only got a few seconds. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor. The contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
Gerganidze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. We're gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead. You're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nicolás's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box, the tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Moravi Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nicolás wanted...
Gerganidze checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. He has to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it. There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylights.
That was pretty tight. You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. If he's running standard agency tradecraft, you'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall panel.
Hello? Who's there?
Good gringo horn. Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Gringo or nobody. As Gringo, yes, sir. This is Ketevan. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. The 5 more bugs, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They're already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir. Did you check under the bed?
Yes, I'm telling you. There's nothing else here.
Gringo says to do a final sweep and then wrap it up.
We've checked everywhere. The place is clean.
Dang!
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nice of them to share.
Dermal went offline 6 hours after he died. The last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your OPSAT.
I'm rescinding my street-level restriction. We've been monitoring the police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
think you're doing? Prison cells don't come cheap these days.
The real estate is closer to your rent in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with a slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please. I don't...
Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053. Possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3, but we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Assault?
Something we can pin on Costa.
Good thinking. What happened to you? That?
One false move and you're dead. I need information.
Okay.
I'm looking for two Americans. Probably dead.
Gringo will kill me.
Where are they?
Nearby. The morgue. They're dead. I helped the mortician find the microchips under their scalps.
The subdermals.
Yeah. Please don't hurt me. That's all I know. I swear, that's all I know.
got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out those subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
I'd like to talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all that is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
May I help you?
You're the same cop.
Yes, but this is the public relations desk.
Fine. I would like to register a complaint.
Of course, sir. If you could just have a seat until somebody's ready to help you.
You've got to be kidding me.
I could easily have you arrested, sir.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes. Your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel. Thank you.
Who is that?